Hi guys, the Guarinosaurus is the largest of the five rhino species, weighing a bit more than a hippopotamus. The guarino is known for its short neck and broad chest. Let's learn interesting facts about them.
There are two subspecies of the white rhinoceros, southern white rhino, Cerathotherium simum. It's estimated that there are about 20,000 wild southern white rhinos today, which makes them the most abundant species of rhino. Northern white rhino Cerathotherium simum cottoni. Sadly, there are only two rhinos left, both female, being kept in captivity and protected very strictly by armed forces. Basically, this subspecies will soon become extinct. White rhinos aren't white. A common misconception about rhinos is that white rhinos are white and black rhinoceros are black. Actually, the word white is merely a mispronunciation by English settlers in South Africa of a Dutch word, veg, or white. The white rhinoceros was described as veg because it has wider leaves than the black rhinos with its prehensile upper lip. The black rhino gets its name because it's usually seen covered in mud. White rhinos are very social. While all rhinos are social, this is especially true with white rhinos. White rhinos live in herds or crashes of up to 14. These herds are mostly made up of females. Younger males do congregate together along with an adult female, while adult bulls live alone. White rhinos are the largest rhino species. Male can be up to 5 meters, 13 feet long, while females can reach 3.6 meters, 12 feet long, not including the tail. When standing, the rhino is about 6 feet tall. Males tend to be heavier at 2,300 kilograms, 5,070 pounds, compared to 1,700 kilograms, 3,750 pounds with females. They are slightly larger than the one-horned Indian rhinoceros. Humans are the only threat to white rhinos. Although white rhinos has no natural predators given their size, horns, and thick skin, although humans have been a major threat. Poaching has threatened rhino populations for more than 400 years, although the rise of sport hunting in the 19th century nearly drove the white rhinos to extinction. Anti-poaching laws in Nepal and India helped with the remaining white rhinos relocated to reserves. Despite absolutely no scientific evidence, rhino horns have long been prized for their use in traditional Asian medicine. It's claimed that powdered rhino horn can cure a variety of health problems. This demand has led organized international poaching syndicates to carry out missions that even use advanced technology like night vision scopes and helicopters. Today, much of the demand comes from Thailand and China. A white rhino horn can sell for up to $3,000 on the black market in South Africa. Before 1800s, South Africa was home to hundreds of thousands of rhinos. Today, it is home to 70% of just 29,000 remaining on Earth. A rhino's horn can grow back. Rhino horns are not made of bone like cattle. Their horns are made from keratin, the same protein that makes up human fingernails and hair. While poachers have nearly driven rhinos to extinction to kill them for their horns, rhino horns can actually be trimmed off safely and grow back without harming the animal, much like trimming fingernails. In fact, South African rhino farmers do that. Every year or so, farmers tranquilize the animals, cut off up to 4 pounds of horn from every rhino, and store it in a vault in hopes that it will be legal to sell one day. Rhinos can't see well. White rhinos have very poor eyesight, which may be one reason they sometimes judge for no apparent reason. To make up for this, the white rhinoceros has excellent sense of hearing and smell. A rhino's retina should be able to detect and recognize a human form at about 200 meters. White rhinos are fearsome herbivores. Despite its large size and dangerous horns, the white rhinoceros isn't herbivore. While rhinoceros enjoy living in an open savanna and grassland, the white rhino is one of the largest pure grazers on earth, eating nothing but grass, especially short grains. When available, a rhino will drink twice a day but can go up to 5 days without water during drought. The white rhinoceros must eat up to 120 pounds of grass daily. This usually means almost non-stop eating to support its large size. Because the rhino has no natural predators, it tends to eat slowly without fear. The black rhino, in comparison, is a wide variety of plant life, including leaves and fruits. Black rhinos eat about 200 plant species in the wild. This massive amount of food comes at a stingy price. Another white rhinoceros can produce up to 50 pounds of dung every single day. The rhino is related to the woolly mammoth. The modern rhinoceros is related to the woolly mammoth that lived during the Ice Age. During this time, a species called the woolly rhinoceros lived alongside woolly mammoths. These rhinos are believed to have had the largest range of any rhino species that has ever lived. The woolly rhino, which went extinct 10,000 years ago, was also an herbivore that grazed on lichen and grass. Interestingly, a fossilized skull found in a city in southern Austria around 1500 was believed to be that of a dragon. A statue was built of a large dragon with bat-like wings and a body like a crocodile. Sculptors used the skull they found as a model for the statue. Recent testing determined that the skull actually belonged to a woolly rhinoceros. Closely related to the white rhinoceros today are zebras, horses, and tapirs, not elephants. White rhino sounds. They will utter a wide variety of sounds such as snorts, grunts, bellows, squeals, and growls. White rhino scientific name. The white rhino scientific name is Ceratotherium simum. The word Ceratotherium is derived from the Greek word for horn and base, while simum means flat nose. As the signature feature, the scientific name of every rhino species references their horn. However, the white rhino is the only species whose scientific name references a flat nose. White rhino predators. As the largest of the rhino species, white rhino will face few predators. As adolescents, they face threats from lions, crocodiles, and other large carnivores like big cats, hyenas, and wild dogs. Once grown to full size, white rhinos face few threats from predators. The species not only possesses long horns and high top speeds, but also has thick skin that serves as a form of natural body armor. This provides an additional form of protection from larger predators like lions. The top predator of rhinos remain humans. Poaching deaths in South Africa reached a peak of 1,215 rhinos in 2014 and have since fallen, but remain substantially higher than last decades. Most rhinos live on either private reserves or natural parks where they are actively protected by armed guards and security. White rhino top speed. For such a large species, the white rhino has incredible acceleration and can reach speeds that exceed 30 miles per hour, about 48 kilometers per hour. For comparison, the world's fastest recorded human was Usain Bolt, who hit 27 miles per hour. The top speed of white rhinos also exceeds that of other large African land mammals such as elephants or hippos. Why do rhinos charge? The species has evolved excellently when it comes to the sense of hearing and smell, but its vision is reportedly very poor and nearsighted. Charging allows rhinos to defend themselves against unfamiliar objects. It can be very common from mothers defending calves and males defending their territory. Under the hot African sun, while rhinos take cover by lying in the shade, rhinos are also wallowers. They find a suitable water hole and roll in its mud, coating their skin with a natural bug repellent and sunblocks. Rhinos have sharp hearing and a keen sense of smell. They may find one another by following the trail of scent that each enormous animal leaves behind on the landscape. Scent marking. As with other rhino species, white rhino home ranges are scent posted with dung heaps used by both sexes. The collected dung heaps or middens are usually located at territory boundaries and serve as a communication and marking points. All animals add their deposits there, but only territorial males gather the dung with vitriolic kicks and spray urine. Marking by urine spraying is mostly displayed along territorial boundaries. Mating and courtship. When the urine test sends through scent glands reveals a cow approaching estrus, the territorial bull will join the female for up to 20 days. He at first accompanies the female by keeping a fair distance until she comes into full estrus and allows him to approach. The courtship lasts up to a day, characterized by the male resting his chin on the female's rump and attempt mounting. Finally, the cow will stand still with tail curled and allow copulation. Mating is remarkably prolonged, lasting from 20 minutes to 1 hour. Grazing in the grass. While rhinos live in the grasslands of southern Africa, where the weather is warm and there is an average of 27 inches of rainfall each year, they spend up to 10 hours a day eating grass to get enough nutrients to feed their large bodies. That's it, the end of my clip. Thanks for watching. See you again.